Okay, here's the first test. Got everything temporarily installed. There's the first pellet coming out. Who needs a bigger auger? Now we're starting to get primed with pellets, so I'm going to turn it off and turn it back on again and let the igniter heat back up. I'm going to get the hopper temporarily installed. I'm not going to use that hopper. I just put it on there just to get, because I'm anxious. Turn this thing off. Turn him back on. Got the fan down there. It is breaking out here. Now that rod will start heating back up again. There's our first spark. This is awesome. We're starting to get some smoke. I think that big hole needs to be blocked off. I'm gonna take care of that real quick. A little light on the subject this time. There's the pellets pooping out of there like they're supposed to. That rod's heating up. There's still some pellets in there from a minute ago. I plated off that little hole. Quite a bit of smoke. I think that was the ticket. All of our air was coming out through that hole instead of the igniter. All around the igniter. That's a nice. Man. There you have it.